Hi everybody, Coach Breeze here at Rising Star Gymnastics in Monterey, California. Welcome to our gymnastics gym. I'm going to introduce to you the apparatus, the events for gymnastics. For women's gymnastics, there are four events. There is the vault, the bars, the beam, and the floor. And for men's gymnastics, we have six events. We have floor exercise, pommel horse, still rings, vault, parallel bars, and high bar. Let's see what those events look like. On the balance beam, we have a beam that is 4 inches wide and 5 meters long. And on the uneven bars, we have two bars that are parallel but offset by about a meter height from one another. On the vaulting area, we have a long runway of 25 meters and a table that is about a meter wide. On the floor exercise is 12 meters by 12 meters. On the men's equipment, we have the pommel horse, which is a horse with a leather top and two pommels. The rings, we have two rings hanging from the ceiling or from a frame. Parallel bars, again, two bars that are now parallel at the same height. And the high bar or horizontal bar, where we have a single bar that hangs about 2 meters high. Thanks for joining us today. Have a nice day.